of a beach buggy, namely a Beetle engine.
I look at yours and go, that doesn't even look like a beach buggy.
It does, and it is. It's a beach buggy enhanced, but in the spirit of beach buggy. Jeremy, yours is a freak. Had it existed 100 years ago, would have been exhibited. People would come from hundreds of miles around and the children would have peeked through it at the curtains. Oh, look at the monster!
The point is, I have always loved the spirit of the beach buggy. I love the era that created it and all of that. But the one thing that's made me think I don't like it is the engine reminds me of Hitler. I have removed all of that Hitler DNA from mine, fitted a bloody great V8.
It's gone too far. It's Frankenstein's buggy.
I can settle this. Yours isn't a proper beach buggy.
It isn't.
But it's more of a beach buggy than yours.
Oh, rubbish.
Because the true spirit of the beach buggy is the Beetle floor pan and engine, which his has. Yours doesn't have the engine. Mine actually has everything. Mine is the proper beach buggy.
I'm sorry about this, James, but...
You're not.
Your car was created by the swinging 60s and endorsed by Steve McQueen, one of the coolest people who ever lived. And yet, somehow, you have managed to make your beach buggy boring.
Rubbish. It is a bit. It is boring. It's a boring firework display.
It is.
It's boring in that it works.
No, James,
it doesn't work!
The only thing that has gone wrong with my car is a small leak in the petrol tank. Everything else about it has constantly worked.
Do you know, every time I've overtaken you, I've looked, thought, that's dismal.
It isn't. It has an elegance and a purity. And when you say, you've never come past me, I come past you every 30 miles because you've run out of fuel. It wheelies, the throttle sticks, the alternator falls off, bolts fall out of it.
It does. There's the alternator.
You've had to fit a wing on it, which completely ruins the looks. It's not in the spirit of the beach buggy, it's in the spirit of a man desperately trying to justify a terrible idea.
It was a brilliant idea when
Doesn't work.
I'm fairly conscious right now your car is drinking the fuel out of mine like a sort of plastic vampire.
Look, mine has been thirsty.
Thirsty?
Yes.
And we continued arguing until Giovanni reminded us it was time to go to bed. But I didn't go to bed, because I had business to attend to.
Right, Jeremy Clarkson thinks he's being flamboyant and he doesn't realise that my knowledge of aerodynamics will trump his ability to fit rubber penises to people's cars.
Hammond! Fire! Help!